So how much progress have we made?
One time for you not to miss.
Oh, where are you guys going?
Okay, these are not on passive.
Mine was.
I pacified mine.
Okay.
Wait, what's going on?
Is it dead?
What do you want?
Be careful.
It's low on
yeah,
health.
Aggression level, passive. Mine is on passive.
Is that it? Is this the raptor?
This is the raptor.
Okay.
It's low on health.
There it is.
There it is.
Ooh. Okay.
I was doing that so carefully.
The old male. We need a female.
Nah, man. Bachelor
and
party.
Bugs.
Oh, name your raptor.
And I'm...
That was fast.
Oh, you guys got a raptor tamed. Awesome.
Three of them.
Can someone make a saddle for him?
Wait, three of them already?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, give
me
a second.
When you've got four guys all with slingshots,
yeah.
Max pelting the thing, it doesn't last long.
Okay, so to make a raptor saddle, I just need fiber. All right, give me a second.
Batbeard, do you want snarbles?
I was actually going to say, snarbles.
Yeah.
I'll take snarbles if you want metal gear. Maybe. Nah, I'll keep Metal Gear.
I just want one at some point.
Sadly, yeah. I'm gonna need more hide.
I got hide, I think. Wait.
Okay.
No, I don't.
That's
so we need to kill.
Kinda any at this point. I like red and blue and green, so it's awesome.
I got 32 hide here, actually. Yeah.
I need 110. Your hide. Let's go find something to kill. We had a packy that came through earlier, though it might... Or not a packy.
Well, with three raptors.
Paracerotherium.
Yeah, there we go.
There is a raptor
the
over
who makes
by
a mistake.
Our...
I see something. I see something over here. If we want to go this
There's
way.
There's parasaurs in the river over this way, back towards the base.
Parasaurs are a pain in the ass, though. Also, the river's a pain in the ass.
Okay, I see a titan boa, something big fighting something big.
Okay, let's go check out the something big versus something big. We might be able to get hide from that. I see a couple of thorny
you guys can kill this thing.
Nah, there's no hide from that.
Oh, it's one of the dino camels over there.
I need to drop some weight, too.
Also, don't go into the sand dunes. The heat in there is, like, five times as bad as it is out here.
Yeah, I figured as much. I see a Dodicarus.
They're indestructible, though. Well, nearly.
Yeah, it took a while.
I'm gonna go kill the, dino camel. They look big.
Yeah, it's probably not a bad idea.
Yeah, dino camel. What level are you first?
I mean, there's enough raptors, you guys should
level
take
20.
Care of it.
There you go, kill.
Watch out, titan boas and flying other things.
Oh yeah, we're about
titan
to
boa.
Cross the titan boa. Oh, and a mantis.
Okay, so we're killing?
Oh yeah, we're killing.
Yeah!
Don't worry, they should be coming back.
It's more the consistent issue of it popping up in front of my screen being like, "Hey, you just killed this thing," and I'm like, "No, don't do that."
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Oh, that's
out of this sand
thing. Get out of the heat. Get out of the heat. Let's see. I think I'm gonna try and get over to that Titan Boa corpse.
Did you get enough hide, or...?
Nope.
I don't know how much they're worth, so...
Camels kind of shit for hide.
Eeh.
It's okay. This Titan
Boa shouldn't be.
Titan Boa is amazing.
Let me put some meat on Sancho real quick.
Yeah, he could use it to heal.
Let's see.
Organic polymer?
Yes.
I really wish...
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Where'd you get that from?
I really wish dinosaurs did not have a level cap.
We should get the organic polymer from.
There's
oh, do want to say
literally level infinitely?
What
level what is
about
this Anki?
Dude?
The Anki. He's only level 13. We can probably take him.
We just need the hide, right?
Probably tame it, but.
I'm gonna just kill it. Kill.
Yeah. Okay.
Ow.
Yeah. Don't let it hit you. There
By
you
the way, what gender of the raptors?
All three of them are male.
All male, yeah. Of course. I just knocked out a male raptor. I'm taming it right now.
Where'd you go? Come here.
Anytime you want to eat.
That should have a lot on it.
Can I make a raptor saddle? I need a little bit more wood. It's not going to have wood.
Take that as well.
Where are
there's
you?
There's more hide. Oh, I just dropped a hide package on the floor. Oh,
I see it.
Hey, okay.
This thing over here is wood.
We've got a sandstorm.
Yep. Is that wood?
Yeah, this is wood.
Huh. Alright. Yeah,
damn,
you're correct.
Suck.
Is the house at least going to protect us from it?
Probably. If not,
we
let's
should probably head back.
Yeah. Luckily, our... Yeah. Oh shit, our dinosaurs are even slowed. Well, one way or another, yeah, let's head back.
I don't think it works on wild dinos, though. They're probably not slowed, so this is going to be a pain in the dick if one attacks us.
Well, our dinosaurs are not slowed normally, so if we get attacked, just hop off your rhino and let them go to... raptor and go to town.
Oh,
I don't have
that.
A saddle, so... Mine's just following me.
Apparently Snarbles is following me.
I got him now.
Alright.
Figure that'll go faster this way.
I should have enough to actually share saddles with you, but... make two more saddles, by the way.
I think there's more...
Yeah, if you can make another one for me at some point, that'd be great.
Oh, you gotta work for one, Effie.
Well, considering the fact that I just knocked out a raptor solo.
Nice!
Well, there you go, then.
I just need a saddle for him, and I can't see a damn thing.
Realistically, we need three more saddles.
Yeah.
I can't see Dick.
I can't see Dick
there
either.
We go.
That's why I'm wearing pants.
I think I'm heading the right way.
Yep, there's home.
Yeah, you are. Anvil Rock should be pretty easy
here,
to spot.
Here, let me... I don't know if it'll make any difference, but I put a couple of standing torches around. You might be able to see them. Oh, there you guys are. I see you. Head towards me.
We're coming.
I can't see you.
Oh,
you
there
see my name?
You are.
Sandstorm's interesting.
You guys see the flame through the sandstorm?
Nope.
Yeah, a little bit. Not
a little?
Lot.
Dang it,
had
sharp.
Had to get pretty
white,
close.
Over here.
Over here. Oh, did you fall off the cliff? You did.
Oh, that's why.
You stupid raptor. No, he didn't. Oh, these guys are a much higher level than my guy is here. Jeez. Then again, you had four of you to knock him out.
Yep.
Yeah. We had a lot of things die. A lot.
A lot.
Okay.
We murdered.
What I'm seeing, the house does not protect.
No, it's got no
roof.
Well,
it's... Yeah. I have the Ingram for wooden roofs, but I don't think we have enough wood or anything.
We don't have near enough wood.
Does anybody have any thatch roofs that they could use?
Yeah, I should. I'm coming. Problem is, I'm super overburdened, so my poor raptor is slow as shit. Because I apparently did a lot of the harvesting and killing when we were out and about. I don't want to drop the wood. I guess I can keep dropping some of this meat. Okay, well, I'm almost there.
I'm going to start on thatched roofs right now and just make a ton of them.
Yep.
Okay. Do you need me to harvest a bunch of wood?
Bad idea?
For thatch.
Yeah, since you've got no stamina in this
I can do 13.
Well, just start in one corner and work out. If we've got the more roof we've got in one area, the more chance we've got to get in the house buff.
We don't have to worry about our dinosaurs overheating or anything, right?
No.
I don't think so.
No one cares. Okay. Oh, did I just seriously make all sloped roofs?
Oh no.
Oops. You can cancel the build queue. Start from the door and work out if you can.
There we go, I got a thatch roof.
Oh, put it over where the door is, I think.
Yeah.
That would help most.
Okay.
And then see if we can get shelter.
Yeah, we're gonna have to cover the entire place because this isn't helping either.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Yep, no, it did. I had to stand in the very corner though. If I stand right here, it's not helping.
Oh no, it's because of the sandstorm. Nope. Okay.
It's literally you have to stand right in the corner because it's only the small portion that's actually covered. There we go.
Oh,
starting to help. Do we have any more thatch in any of these boxes?
So
I'm having weird hide. Snapping with the thatch hide. Roof. It's weird.
Can I just say I hate how short these buildings feel, like, all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, right. I was gonna make raptor saddles. What do I need? Fiber and wood. Take this back. Take that back.
Alright, I've got three more roofs crafting.
Guess I'll get some fiber. It's not like we're taking damage out here, though, is it?
No. Just screws the stamina.
Okay, I'll start going over here so I don't interlude or
overlap
anything you're building.
Because my stamina has been like shit since we started.
Yeah, it's the sandstorm really does sap away at your strength.
Yep.
Literally cannot run.
So you need thatch roofs.
Yeah.
Yeah, we also need a couple more walls.
Can we actually commit to making the walls a little bit taller so our house doesn't, like, isn't claustrophobiaville? Because I honestly cannot stand...
Yeah, we need a couple more walls.
I cannot stand how short things are. Has Wander said anything about playing God Eater 2? I would love to, but only in multiplayer. Have you guys seen anything on that or no?
No.
Nope, can't say I have. I don't know, stamina. I can't even jump. Oh, good.
Yeah, I hate
this
so much, man.
Yeah, I mean, it's okay.
Right. I'm gonna go real fast and grab a bit more wood here, because we're basically out.
Oh, wow, I got my stamina back in this corner. That's about it.
Yeah, the moment you step outside, though, you're gonna lose it.
Yeah, I've just accepted that I don't have stamina, and I'm slowly just marching around grabbing resources.
Hey, Batbeard. How's it going over there?
I'm thinking about using some Stimberries.
Stimberries?
Yeah.
Why Stimberries? Oh, right. Tote Boar.
To help out.
This is still absolutely the worst thing, is these sandstorms.
Yep.
Wonder what happens when you're flying.
Oh,
To
be honest with you, I'm pretty sure you'd probably be forced to be grounded. Either that or you'd have to fly above the storm, assuming you even can.
Nah, motherfucker.
I would assume you can. At least I know we'll never run out of stone, because you can just
I really
come
hope,
over here and pick it up.
I really wish for this game they would add some level of, like, 7 days to die style digging. Cause
yeah, I wish you could dig down.
Yeah.
Sandstorm's over.
Yeah, thank goodness.
I would love to have, like, an underground base. Like, that would be super, super satisfying.
You said you wanted to get a second story or a second layer of walls, Wonder? And not just have the roof,
Yeah. Yeah, if we could actually upgrade to that, that would be super nice.
Alright, I'm crafting 14 walls here, so...
Awesome.
Okay. I'll start working on it.
Sans adding
it's all gonna be thatch for now, but, you know, it's better than nothing. And we do have that wooden staircase.
We also need to get one of those stacking mods at some point.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Okay, there is the first floor's wall complete.
Okay. That's a bunch of narco. Okay. We should also get some of the bigger boxes, because... This inventory is getting shrinky. Actually, if we're not using the raw meat, instead of storing it in those boxes, we should throw it in the, in the mortar and pestle. It's got 12 slots, and that way we can have, and that way it'll just rot into... spoiled meat eventually.
Well, does anybody else have
We've got
port? Because I do.
We've got infinite.
Nobody else does.
Okay. we don't have any more.
Well, I just built myself a bow. Does anybody else want one, or do you guys already have some?
I already have a bow.
Okay.
I could use one.
Alright, let me double check what I need. 50 fiber. Let's see. You have any fiber on you, Batbeard, or no?
I should.
Fiber's mad easy to get, though. Just go outside and start, like,
swinging. Yeah, but if he already has some and he's right here, he might as well give it to me.
There's 20 thatch roos.
Goodness.
And here's some fiber.
Okay, got it. Crafting your bow now. Don't have the Ingram for arrows yet.
Okay.
So, see about that one. Can't wait until we get Trank arrows, and that'll make things a hell of a lot easier. Alright, the bow is in the box.
Thank you.
Yeah, the minute we all have, like, mounts, it will be
a
lot better.
Read.
Oh, you know what?
By the way, what are you guys wanting to build on your raptors? Because some of them are ready to be leveled up.
I'll handle it.
Hey, Trank arrows!
Oh, you've already learned the Ingram for it.
Yep, I know how to make Trank arrows now.
Awesome.
So that'll be useful. I can make... Oh, hey, I can make... Now. I can make Adobe now.
16.
Let's try the raptor saddle.
Hey, there we go.
I'm gonna figure out... Okay, I've got the Adobe set. So that could actually be...
Hide. Nice. Do we have any hide spare?
I might have a ton. I'm not sure. Let me get back to base. We should have a bunch.
Alright, yeah, you'll probably have some on your raptors as well, I'd assume. Got some.
Why are his arms so big?
Snag it off them.
Because I'm a bort.
Someone questioning the Bort ways?
Yeah, somebody's questioning the Bort ways. I remember when you questioned the Bort ways.
Well, that was day one, I mean.
That was day one.
You guys tranked me, and lots of stuff happened since then.
Yeah?
Yep, I guess now I'm the newbie of the group when it comes to the Bort way of life.
Did you Bort your character or not?
I did not. I just left it as is.
Oh, you.
I don't think I can modify it now either.
Nope.
Oh well.
Alright, so Sancho needs a saddle.
Sharp needs one as well. Go out looking for some hide. I should be okay. Should be being the keyword.
Let's see.
Who are level 36, nothing. Not alone anyway. Well, yeah, I should be alright. It's not like it's very far away.
Okay. Ah! I keep getting hit by raptor tails. It's inconvenient. Hey, I can finally move at a reasonable human speed. Out of my way. Out of my way. Okay. I got a bunch of organic polymer.
Leg. Yeah, I did too.
We get them from the,
the mantis.
Yeah.
I'm assuming we'll need it later on.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, yeah, I got a broken leg. I'm gonna die now. Stuck against a wall.
Okay. So, do we have a bunch of narcotic?
Do we have any mortar and pestle?
Why did somebody put a bunch of keratin and chitin in the mortar and pestle and stone? And cementing paste?
I don't know.
You can't make polymer in there.
Polymer you have to get, or the polymer plates, rather. You can only get those from the... I want to say it's... You know, off the top of my head. But yeah, you can't do anything with it in the mortar and pistol.
Yep, that's gonna feel a hell of a lot better.
Go out and get some narco berries for you. Has anybody learned the... Oh no, we don't even have any metal, do we? Scythe yet?
No, Scythe is pretty late level, if I remember.
I wouldn't say so. I mean, we have metal ore rocks around here.
Yeah, we have metal, it's just... The Scythe is It's like 25 level or 27? I don't know.
I don't know. I think it's 25. Either 25 or 50 or something like that.
I think it's 25. And you're talking about the sickle, not the scythe.
It'd be cool if there was a scythe.
Oh yeah.
That would make things a lot easier to harvest.
I really have to admit, I enjoy harvesting fiber in this version, because the scrub brush just goes firing into the sky whenever we're done. It's just like, zoom!
Alright, where did you set up the mortar and pestle?
It's in the corner.
Oh, I see it.
Hey Purple, you understand farming. Do you want to get farming set up or nah?
Well, I'm actually trying to work on an irrigation system right now. Which is perfect. Why there's cementing paste in the,
mortar and pestle. Is six.
Okay.
I'm apparently too hot and I am dehydrated. I'm gonna go real quick and run over and grab some water. Probably do a little bit of training with my raptor here, assuming he's overweight, isn't he?
You can get hydration from berries, right?
Yes, that's what I've been using. Also cactus. If you go harvest cactus stuff. That should work too.
I don't know, man.
Sand is extremely heavy. Damn.
I don't know.
You're still gonna take damage from the heat.
I am...
Only if it's extreme heat.
I am only I'm barely getting water from,
Yeah, it's definitely not the best source in the world, but it does
stuff
work.
Go in there?
Oh, I took it out. I was asking about it, because that shit didn't make sense
to me. I did say
I
was using it for making irrigation.
Well, after I did the whole, like, why would somebody do this? And you're like, mum. I was like, okay. Let's see. Can I cool down from there? No. I guess I'll just go take Metal Gear for a ride.
There's a couple of seeds in the in one of the chests, by the way.
Let's see, do we have a whole lot of dinos? I think I see another wolf in the water area.
Yeah, there's a wolf there.
We need,
you wanna tame
what,
that wolf,
two more
or...
dinos, cause...
I was...
No. Batbeard needs a saddle, and then I need a dino.
Well, it depends on how high a level is it.
No. Batbeard's got a sandal. Effie, hang out his backup.
Oh, I'm the only one missing a dino.
I've got a slingshot as well, you know.
This ain't slingshot territory.
Oh, you're well, I've got a bow if you want to spare some trank arrows.
Oh, yeah. Can you hit it once?
Yeah, sure. This is a really bad idea.
Oh, yeah. Effie, I was gonna say...
There we go. Ah, run away! Oh, he's coming after you now. Hey.
No, he's not. No, he's not. Here. He's coming after you.
They're on.
Okay, the problem is I have to take it slow. Can you bring it this way? I got a bola for it.
Yep. I'm pretty badly injured, though. So
just
if I get hit once,
hit land,
I'm probably gonna die.
And run.
Can't run, I've got a broken leg.
Fun fact. Can't, is it dead? Hey.
Right.
It ain't dead.
I just spawned at home. I'll go grab my stuff.
Oh, shit. Can you bring some meat down? I apparently don't have any.
Yep.
Somehow. Wait.
I got it.
No. I probably have some. I bet
Metal... I got 15 meat on me, just in case.
I bet Metal Gear has 15 meat. Yes.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Hurt. Ow!
There we go.
Oh, jeez, I almost died from that. Ouch.
Alright, got the wolf. What level of wolf is this? Oh, that's a level 2 wolf. Well, Stainless, bad news. You're,
I got my stuff, don't worry about it.
Okay.
I'm right here.
I think I found a raptor.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
I was gonna say, bad news, your wolf is level 2, so if you can't get that raptor, you get a doggy. I missed the bullet.
Puppy.
A puppy?
If you can find a female raptor, that would be amazing.
Yeah, that would be helpful, considering we've got three, or is it four?
Four males.
Are you suggesting we nisekoi this? Because I don't think I want to deal with that.
No, it just gives them a massive boost to health and damage when they're fighting.
Mate boosting is
the
best way to
Purple,
do
it.
It's 30%.
Purple, I was expecting you to get that reference.
Can you ride the tiny little fox?
I don't
think
so.
You can have it climb on your shoulder, though.
Oh, that's cute.
It's similar to the monkey from the original
Islands.
It's
cute, but so worthless.
I'm probably going to go do some hunting here for a bit.
think they probably have an ability, like a scavenge ability, maybe?
That's a terror bird. What level are you? Don't know what level you are, but you don't hurt that much. Level 9.
There's so many berries, it's not even funny. Or useful.
Nope. And I'm gonna lose my... Yep, and there it goes. Of course.
Oh no!
Well, that was a level 50 terror bird, go freaking figure.
It was... I thought it said freaking level 9. Shit. No wonder. Well, I managed to kill it at least. That's rather unfortunate though, that was a waste. At least I can grab the saddle off of it.
We should probably do... Oh, Jerboa warn you when the weather's gonna change. Good to know.
Yeah.
Can you bola the, can you bola one of those?
Okay, I see, just so you guys know, I see... Back where we were hunting earlier, there's a bunch of stuff that spawned.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean...
I'm going that way.
I see another mantis, something angry and running away. With two legs.
Oh, hey, there's a raptor in here. Apparently. What level are you? Oh, that's not a raptor. That's Gallimimus.
Well, one way or another, Stainless, I got a pupster for you.
Well, I will take a pupster. I'm not happy about it, but I'll do it.
Why not, man?
Why aren't you happy?
It's level 2.
By the way, in case you guys need a quick bit of XP, fish hunting.
Fish.
Spear fishing is a fantastic way to get experience.
Alright.
You remember about here, a long time ago we did fish hunting?
Yep.
Right.
There you go. Pupster is all yours.
Well, now I'm going to have to get myself
another
raptor.
You probably
want to
make sure.
Can you ride it without a saddle?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The dogs you can, I don't think there actually is a direwolf saddle, is there?
There is not.
Nope.
Also, direwolves. Direwolves are a fair bit faster than raptors, so I'd actually like to get my hands on a direwolf myself at some point. Yep.
Is that you running off right now on the other side of
That's me.
It's you, Purple. Okay.
I was looking for something to kill.
Let's see. Do we want to Do we want to meet up and do some hunting again?
Well,
yeah, you guys wouldn't mind. Like I said, I could use another raptor or something.
That's 36. I don't want to mess with that.
What's the level? Oh, that is bat. Okay.
Yeah, there was a glitch fish spawning location, so I got a bunch of XP.
Oh, it's one of those. Yeah.
Gotta drop the meat, though.
They should level up now.
Yeah. Oh, they drop meat, too. Yeah.
The fish,
okay, Purple, I have put the keratin and the chitin back in the,
Thank you. No, I'm trying to build a well and some irrigation so that we can actually get all the stuff up there.
Upstairs level 3.
Alright, well, I grabbed the composting bin.
That'll help.
Oh, parachutes. That'll help a lot. And
okay, I'm coming back if we want to go.
By glass. Yeah, I'll head back to camp. I'll meet you guys there.
Yeah, I'm headed there right now.
Okay, and then let's see if we can either get some more wolves, or Let's see, more wolves would be rather handy.
We could probably take down a Carno at this point.
Probably. Well, we could kill one.
Now that we have Trank arrows.
Knocking one out would be a little bit harder. Thatch, fiber, flint.
Well, not really. If we have all four of us, or rather all five of us...
With some Tranks?
With Trank arrows. Excuse me, not Trank darts. We're not that far yet.
Didn't even realize there were Trank darts.
Yep. Trank darts for the smoothbore
rifle.
For the long net rifle, yep. We'll spoiled meat in there. Put raw meat in.
There we go. That should be a ton of arrows.
Actually check on our narcotic production.
I like the color of Pupster.
We need to get
Yeah, Pupster's a weird green.
Yeah. We need to get our hands on something that can gather a ton of berries for us. Or a narco.
The mammoth being the best that I can think of off the top of my head, but I don't think there's gonna be any on this.
One of the
on this map.
The dino camels might work.
Yeah.
Maybe. Alternatively we can go with the Dilophosaur. Those things are pretty decent.
Oh. Why the hell do we have 20 thatch roofs here? In one of these.
Okay, Pupster's on passive.
My arrows are at level 20. Quite there yet.
I'm gonna finish thatching off our hut.
Awesome. Alright, this looks much better.
We got a real house, almost. I don't know if almost. The stairs will not give us the bonus.
No. Stairs will be fine. Stairs are fine. Really? Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, the alternative is...
we can always just cover this area up and then have a door here or something.
Yeah, do we have, like, one wall that I could use?
Somewhere? If not, I probably can make one.
See if you can make a wall for me. Because then I can... I can probably make a wall. What do we need for Adobe stuff? Clay.
20. We're gonna have to look into that. I can make clay.
Okay.
I know how to make
that.
Yeah,
that's probably gonna be harvested at the bottom of lakes and whatnot.
No, sand and cactus sap. So if you can go harvest me a load of cactus, we've got tons of sand. I can make you tons of clay.
So the sand actually does have a use?
Yes.
Okay then.
Okay, I learned the large storage box.
Nice. How do you stop crafting something?
Double click on it.
Should be a cancel button.
Or you can, or there's that.
Not seeing it at all. That sucks.
Clear crafting queue? It's up
there. That should do it too.
Oh.
You guys have water skins, by the way? Or no?
No.
I've learned it, but I haven't made one.
I should probably do that.
Alright, since I heard all four of you say that you don't have them, I'll craft each of you a water skin.
That'd be...
And I'll just...
Much appreciated.
That's handy, yeah.
Drop that for you. It's right behind you. Oh, wander. Alright, I'll chuck yours down at the bottom of the stairs for you.
Alright, thank you.
Oops.
Yep.
Let me just pick that up.
And where is purple and stainless?
I'll
drop it.
That's fine. I've got others on me. Okay. Although I don't know where that one went. Oh, it went under the stairs. Okay, yours is under the stairs, Wander, and I'll give purple his real fast. I'll just chuck it in the...
Yeah, irrigation.
It's in the
really nice
mortar and pestle for you, purple.
Time. Thank you.
Okay, so now we have a staircase hut.
Hey.
Awesome.
So that's good. Let's see. Yeah.
What do I need to make arrows?
I would enjoy replacing this place with adobe at some point, so if we want to work on that.
I can make 180 clay right now.
Please.
If you make the clay, I have everything to make the, make the walls, I can make the roof, I can make the foundations.
Okay. I'll let Stainless do that then.
Also, don't light the fire.
Until we go out, that is.
You really, really want to put that fire outside, because every time you light it, my temperature jumps through the roof.
Well, it's mostly for the nighttime that we have that for interior heating.
Well, yeah, but, I mean, people are also cooking stuff in it.
That's true.
So, if you want to put one outside, that would be handy.
Looks like we're out of most resources. I need...
It's probably okay. Do we want to go to hunting trip though?
Yeah,
yes.
I'd like to.
Need to go and I need to check some stuff though, because I'm overburdened.
Right, there's a stack of over 100 clay here. If you want to start making stuff,
it is weighing me down.
I will, but I need like wood and other stuff first.
All right. I've also got silica pearls.
Weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, the silica pearls are used in the fabricator, I think it is. Make, I think make the spyglass with it, don't you? Or is that crystal?
No, it's crystal.
Crystal.
Yeah, if I could find some crystal, I could make us some spyglasses.
Did you
go in the wrong way? I am.
What happened to my,
why am I dying? Oh,
what happened to my water skin, by the way?
It's under the stairs. I'm about to die, though.
I was under the stairs.
I'm dying of... Yep, I died.
It was under the stairs.
Great. Oh, well, at least I know where I died at, so...
Did somebody take the water skin, or did it just poof?
No, no, it dropped you one.
It's underneath the stairs.
That's I not do here. Not...
I wonder if it glitched.
It might have
under,
phased through
under.
The floor.
Nope, it's not under. Stuff. I only have the one.
It's not there.
Did it despawn that quick?
It shouldn't have.
Yeah, it should be a 10-minute spawn timer.
Not great.
Okay, well...
Here, I have some hide if you need hide.
I've got a bunch of cactus sap that I can not really eat. Okay.
I really need to make some boxes.
I actually am kind of desperate for water. If somebody can make me a...
Here's just a skin. Here, take mine. Just take mine.
Deep, deep, deep.
If you're super desperate, just get on your raptor, run down to the water quickly. Yeah.
Just take that one.
Yep.
Okay.
I need to fill mine up anyway.
This one is... Is it empty?
Yeah, it's empty.
Yep, it's empty.
They're all
by
empty.
Default, it's empty.
Okay, Metal Gear. You and I, sir, are going for a ride. Oh, this effect is a nightmare. I wish the dinosaurs would react to the same things we are.
Yeah.
I just crafted a water skin. Everyone should have one now.
Yep. Yeah, make sure you guys fill it up before we leave.
How do we fill it up, by the way?
Just press the number you have it assigned to.
Yeah, you activate it.
When you're in the water, it activates and fills it up. When you're out of the water, it has three uses, I think?
Oh.
You also have to be standing in the water. You can't do it when you're swimming.
Need more storage.
Yeah, I'm about to craft a large box.
Awesome.
I'm missing...
It would also help if you guys bothered stacking the raw meat.
I think it was partly for spoiled meat.
Yes.
Oh.
Banaka.
Okay.
Let's see, are we going to explore the map? Probably
when we're
it
a
isn't...
little bit more powerful.
Probably when it isn't killing us. Because currently it's kind of suck. Okay. Well, I'd say I'm good to go whenever, but honestly, I don't want to go outside while we got that dumb sun thing going on.